And so today, are you listening? If you see anybody, because we love peace, if you see anybody holding stone, please get the person and hand them. Nobody should defend anybody. Joy. Because yesterday it was our people. I saw most of our people who were hurt. Most of our people, over 30 of them, were hurt. And then we saw it. So when you throw the stone and it hits, you see how the police are dressed? When you throw stone, you won't hurt them. You hurt me and you. And then the police have a concern that if you know you are carrying a sidearm or any kind of weapon, please surround them. Joy. Because we need our people to be safe. We want a peaceful country. Joy. We know that Akamba is looking for peace, but we'll give him peace. Joy. We will speak in his mind. So all that I'm saying is that if you know that you have a sidearm or any kind of weapon, please kindly surrender it. God bless us all.